Every day, we see how severe weather and rising sea levels are affecting people in developing and developed countries. It's time we had an honest conversation about our planet and take action to combat one of the world's most pressing challenges, climate change.
There are a few ways that we can help combat climate change. The most obvious is trying to eliminate or greatly reduce burning of fossil fuels. But there's so many more problems than that. The only way we're going to be able to find those issues and solve them before they become crises is through the analysis of data.
Mobile device data alone informs us about ourselves in entirely new ways. Think migratory patterns based on GPS, call frequency in times of natural disaster. UN Global Pulse and Western Digital are calling on all data scientists to join the data revolution.
Data for climate action is the place where all of this comes together. Whether you're a researcher, a concerned citizen, a data scientist, or a technologist, you can learn more about how this process works, how you can contribute.
If you're selected, you'll get to dive into that data to work on research and design solutions towards addressing our most pressing challenges. In 2017, a mixed panel of experts from the public, private, and nonprofit sectors, including myself and Ars Technica tech culture editor Annalie Newitz, will review submissions and select winners. You are the key to a better tomorrow. Together we can move the needle. The time is now.